What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the best Madden 19 channel on YouTube.com. If you want a free Madden 20 ebook as soon as it is released, follow the link in the description. Get the top 50 to 100 weekend league package or become a Patreon member. If you need help on defense, stopping all the glitchy crossing routes, if you need help on offense, money plays to beat cover 2, cover 3, and man coverage, I got you. You are at the right place. Let's go. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Madden 19 tip video. Today we're gonna go over how to beat the cheesy, unrealistic 3-3-5 defense that 95% of Madden people run. They will sit in this and run it over and over and over. I'm gonna show you how to be successful. The key is come out in a spread offense and have on the wide side of the field two streaks. If you can find in any playbook, right now I am in the run balance playbook and I have a lot of them unbumpable routes on the outside. I will motion somebody over so you can have three wide receiver threats on one side of the field opposite of the running back. That is the key. Now, to set him up for what I really want to do, I put the B on the fade. I got the Y on the out route. Now you can playmaker him because that cloud or that soft squat will sit on top of him. So you can playmaker him and they will always trail underneath. Right there, I tried to hit the tight end just to test if it was a deep blue or not. And this is what they do. They bring somebody in that they want to blitz and then they cross man and they make their adjustments. So what I want to do right here is send my running back out of the field. Is going to pull down the cloud on the left side. I'm going to send that tight end as a motion blocker. And you can see I got Y and I got B to the outside of the field. Whichever one of them gets open first, that's who you bomb down the field. Now, once you start hitting them with them, they're going to come out of the defense. I like to start the playoff. The first time I see 3-3-5, I will run a draw. That will not give your opponent enough time to do all his cross mans and all that type of stuff. And from there on, you just want to bomb them, bomb them, bomb them. Then, once you get closer to the red zone and they start playing this unrealistic defense like he's doing right now, nobody in the NFL or in real life will play a 3-3-5 within 7 yards of the touchdown. But this is what bums do. So, I will have curls. It don't matter what kind of offensive playbook, just have curls on the field and let the user choose, does he want to follow to the left or the right? Wherever somebody is available at, you just want to high point pass it. You might drop it a couple times, but most of the time he will come down with it. Now, on defense, if you want any kind of blitz setups, because the whole point of Madden is to put pressure on your opponent so he can't get a chance to get all his reads down. They usually start off before they hike the ball with their mind on who they are planning on looking at, and then they have what you call a check down or a bailout route. If you can take the original read out from the AI and then you can use the check down or the second route, it'll be hard for them to be successful against you. The link in the description has everything that you need. It has top 50 to 100 weekend package. It has my email and it has my Patreon. So you can see right here, I'm going to pause it for you. I come out. I got the running back on the right side. I see that he switched out of the 3-3-5 and I got the unbumpable route on the right side and on the left side. And now I got an easy one play touchdown. And just like that, I destroy a cheesy 3-3-5 player. And we get our free 97 overall pack. If you didn't play this, make sure you go get your easy 10 wins. You're going to face the 3-3-5 and do exactly like I told you. If you don't win every single game, just know that this game is not about skill and you can feel good about yourself going into the next match with these tips to get more wins. Let's go.